The 100 plus views per hour that was happening on our video dropped to 20 views per hour. This is normal because it usually lasts a few hours, never more than 4 hours, so it's okay. Thus, we're expecting the algorithm to change anyway.